Yo, what up, y'all? I know I'm pretty far. I know I'm very far into the game as it is, but I haven't done a recording in a while, and there's a reason behind that. So, in OBS, the game would run smoothly, but whenever I would play, it would lag so bad that I couldn't even see my movements. I think that's because my GPU is actually the very lowest standard GPU that you can use to run this game. And currently now I'm just trying to figure out how to get out of this building. So I'm very, very far into the game. I haven't done it by myself. I was playing with a bunch of friends. And they seem to love the game as much as I do. None of them are on right now. That's why I'm playing by myself. Which is fine. Honestly, this game is probably more scarier than the first one. I got a feeling I was supposed to run through the building. That works too. I didn't think of that. Oh yeah, any chance you get, always rely on your survivor sense. I always pick this to hook, because rules in this game is very hard to come by. Did I just go around the circle? I did. So that means I am gonna have to go through this fucking room. Luckily for me, there's no rooms on here. Elevator shafts now give me chronic paranoia. Thank you. God, dude. My dumbass didn't have the fucking grappling hook equipped. I'm petrified of fucking heights, bro. Even in video games. Supposed to draw. Oh shit. Oh god, this is it. See, I don't trust it then. Oh wow, dude, I did not trust that at all. I should have never done myself. Ouch. Oh, that's what that was. That hurt. Oh, shit.
Frank, I got the antenna going.
Okay, let's see what these bastards are talking about.
Gather the guys and head east. Waltz is. We need to meet him.
They're moving, Aiden.
They said they're going to meet Waltz, heading east.
There is another antenna on top of a condominium at the intersection of St. Paul Boulevard and Peach Street, just by the entrance of the main canal. Get it working and we can keep up with them.
Got it.
Sorry, I'm off. I'm doing like a million things right now. Chit.
Aiden, the Colonel seems to be evacuating renegade camps. First, electricity. Then central loot raids. Now this. It seems that Williams doesn't want to fight any more than we do.
Or he really intends to close the sluice gates and back the chemicals up into the city.
But his stronghold will be destroyed as well, so this evacuation wouldn't make sense. We need to expand the range to find out more.
Thank you. Son of a bitch. You see, this is where the game is lagging. Alright guys, it's gonna end this video here.